Ag Week TV, presented by Kaler Farms.
Welcome to Ag Week TV. I'm Shauna Olson. North Dakota is hitting the record books this year with a whopping number of canola acres. 1.7 million acres were planted in the state, with a majority in Cavalier County. We headed to Langdon, North Dakota, where the crop dominates.
The beauty of the bright yellow, it's almost needs sunglasses some days when it's in full bloom.
Cavalier County in northeastern North Dakota is stunning this time of year, canola in full bloom.
Have you ever swam through canola?
Leslie Lubinow is an NDSU Extension Specialist who works in canola every day.
It does have a strong mustard smell. Once you've smelt it, you know the smell.
Cavalier County is the highest producing county in the state.
Cavalier County is known as the canola capital of North Dakota.
This year, about 271,000 acres of canola were planted in the county.
You can see that this one's mostly done flowering.
Makes sense that the Langdon Research Extension Center is the powerhouse for canola research.
We're right next to the border. This is a cool place. We're one of the coolest places in North Dakota, so cool season crops do wonderful in our region.
Canola hit the area in the 90s and soon became popular. Justin Overby is a farmer and an agronomist in Langdon.
It's a good crop for us to grow, a good cash crop, but it is a good rotational crop for us too. When canola got introduced to the area, we needed a rotational crop because we just couldn't grow wheat and barley every year anymore.
But canola can be an expensive crop to grow, especially when compared to other broadleaf crops like soybeans.
Putting a lot more fertilizer into it, seed's expensive. Depending what herbicide trait you're using, Roundup versus Liberty, different costs there. And then seems like every year we're making a fungicide application.
Traditionally, price support has been a lot higher than wheat, making it worth it.
Crush plants around the area like Bungie and Altona, they're offering premiums for high oil contents like a Nexera, or there's non-GMO premiums for like a Cebus canola.